आप सब इंडियन एयरफोर्स के टॉप एविएटर्स हैं, इसलिए आप सबको हैंड पिक कर हमने एक क्विक रिस्पांस टीम बनाई है।
कमांडर्स, हु आर वी?
इंडियन आर्मी सर।
इंडियन आर्मी ने जंग शुरू नहीं की थी, बट वी विल ब्लडी हेल फिनिश इट।
यस सर।
हाउ इज द जोश?
हाय सर।
हाउ इज द जोश?
हाय सर। आई
सेड हाउ इज द जोश?
हाय सर।
गुड।
नहीं एक जश्न है भारत, रग रग में है जीत की आदत, ऐसा हुनर दुश्मन भी सलामी दे। तू सूरज हम तेरे उजाले, तुझसे जुदा नहीं होने वाले, आखिर तक हम सफर तिरंगे के। जय हिंद जो नस नस में है, हर बाजी फिर बस में है, सिद्ध जान के हिंदुस्तान बोले। Shyamalam Vande Mataram
शीतलाम शस्य श्यामलाम वंदे मातरम्।
नाम नहीं एक जश्न है भारत, रग रग में है जीत की आदत, ऐसा हुनर दुश्मन भी सलामी दे। तू सूरज हम तेरे उजाले, तुझसे जुदा नहीं होने वाले, आखिर तक हम सफर तिरंगे के। जय हिंद जो नस नस में है, हर बाजी फिर बस में है, सिद्ध खान के हिंदुस्तान बोले। सुजलाम सुफलाम मलयज शीतलाम शस्य श्यामलाम वंदे मातरम्। सुजलाम सुफलाम मलयज शीतलाम शस्य श्यामलाम वंदे मातरम्।
जमीन आसमानों में ना ही मुमकिन है दो जहानों में, जज्बे इरादे और ये जुनून
बनते हैं डिसाइसिव फैक्टर इन शेपिंग द आउटकम ऑफ फ्यूचर कॉन्फ्लिक्ट। इन लाइन विद दिस डिक्टिव, द इंडियन एयरफोर्स हैज डेवलप्ड इनटू अ मेजर कंपोनेंट ऑफ नेशनल पावर which can be applied quickly and decisively. Indian Air Force has started upgrading its combat aircraft fleet since the last few years in order to enhance its operational capability and maintain its aircraft as modern weapon platforms capable of meeting the present challenges posed by the security scenario in our region. The Sukhoi Su-30 MKI, aka Flanker, is a twin-jet multi-role air superiority fighter developed by Russia's Sukhoi and built under license by India's Hindustan Aeronautics Limited for Indian Air Force. It is a heavy, all-weather, long-range fighter. The Sukhoi Su-30 MKI is one of the most potent fighter jet in service with the Indian Air Force. The MKIs are often fielded by the Indian Air Force in bilateral and multilateral air exercises. This twin-seater twin-engine multi-role fighter carries 130mm GSH gun along with 8000 kg external armament. It is capable of carrying a variety of medium-range guided air-to-air missiles with active and semi-active radar or infrared homing close-range missile. It has a max speed of 2500 km per hour. The Sukhoi will be equipped with air version of BrahMos cruise missile. The BrahMos missile is the heaviest weapon to be deployed on Su-30. The Sukhoi 30 MKI fighter aircraft equipped with BrahMos supersonic cruise missile will give the Air Force the lethal capability to strike targets at ground from greater distances and will be deployed in northern sector as per the threat analysis. Mirage 2000, a single-seater air defense and multi-role fighter of French origin, powered by a single engine, can attain max speed of 2495 km per hour. It carries two 30mm integral cannons and two Matra Super 530D medium range and two R-50 Magic 2 close combat missiles on external stations. Mirage 2000 is considered to be the best of the ground attack aircraft under the Indian Air Force. What exactly sets it apart is its high drag and low wing loading, clubbed with high percentage of thrust. The Mirage has a delta wing design, which is very helpful in greater maneuverability. This factor can be a deciding factor in a dogfight. During Kargil War, the Mirage 2000 performed remarkably well in the Operation Safed Sagar. The aircraft destroyed enemy targets in the high Himalayas and changed the game for Indian forces. On 26th of Feb 2019, 12 Mirage 2000 aircraft were used to strike a Jaish-e-Mohammed training camp in Balakot, Pakistan. MiG-29, twin-engine, single-seater air superiority fighter aircraft of Russian origin, capable of attaining max speed of 2,445 km per hour. It has a combat ceiling of 17 km. It carries a 30mm cannon along with 4 R-60 close combat and 2 R-27R medium-range radar-guided missiles. It is one of the Indian Air Force's premium defense fighters. MiG-29 UPG is currently one of the most advanced MiG-29s in the world. Jaguar, a twin-engine, single-seater deep penetration strike aircraft of Anglo-French origin, which has a max speed of 1,350 km per hour. It has two 30mm guns and can carry two R-350 Magic CCMs along with 4,750 kilograms of external stores. Jaguars are extensively used to carry out reconnaissance missions in support of Indian peacekeeping forces in Sri Lanka. They later played an active role in 1999 Kargil War with Pakistan, dropping both unguided and laser-guided bombs. It has been described as one of the few aircrafts capable of performing the nuclear strike role with all the precision and effectiveness. MiG-21, single-engine, single-seater multi-role fighter and ground attack aircraft of Russian origin. It has a max speed of 2,230 km per hour and carries 123mm twin barrel cannon with 4 R-60 close combat missiles. It is a supersonic jet fighter and interceptor aircraft. The capabilities of MiG-21s were put to the test during the Bangladesh Liberation War. During the war, the MiG-21s played a crucial role in giving the Indian Air Force air superiority over vital points and areas in the western theater of the conflict. Tejas. HAL Tejas is an Indian single-engine, delta-wing, multi-role light fighter designed by Aeronautical Development Agency and Hindustan Aeronautics Limited. For the Indian Air Force, with a top speed of 2,205 km per hour and range of 3,000 km, Tejas provides better high-alpha performance characteristics than conventional wing designs. Frugal fuel consumption and inbuilt air refueling capability leaves the Tejas with combat legs that will be the envy of many a contemporary platform. The first Tejas squadron was formed in 2016, called the Flying Daggers. Rafale. The Dassault Rafale, literally meaning gust of wind and burst of fire, in a more military sense, is a French twin-engine, Canard delta-wing, multi-role fighter aircraft. With the induction of all new Rafale medium multi-role combat aircraft, Indian Air Force has boosted its air dominance exponentially. The aircraft is capable of withstanding from minus 3.6 G to 9 G and a maximum of 11 G. Can be reached in case of emergency. With the max speed of 2,223 km per hour and range of 3,700 km, it has the ability to take off from high altitude air bases like Leh on a cold start for a quick reaction deployment. The Indian Air Force flight operations now stand as a credible air power, counted amongst the foremost professional services in the world. The success of Balakot airstrike is a fine example of Indian Air Force flight operations effectiveness and efficiency. It is extremely important that we are always vigilant and alert to the existing subconventional threat. In the year gone by, the Indian Air Force has demonstrated its resolve and capability in punishing the perpetrators of terrorism and we need to be ever prepared to meet any contingency that challenges the defense of our country.
Thank you.